डिलीटिंग ऑल द रॉन्ग आइडियाज यू हैव अबाउट लाइफ बॉडी माइंड कॉन्शियसनेस टाइम यूनिवर्स वर्ल्ड अबाउट एनीथिंग डिलीटिंग ऑल ऑफ इट एंड अपडेटिंग यूर सेल्फ विद द न्यू सॉफ्टवेयर इज वॉट आई कॉल इंटेग्रिटी. लिसन, इंटेग्रिटी इज नॉट मॉरल. इट इज नॉट मॉरल, इट इज अ फ्रीक्वेंसी. इंटेग्रिटी विथ मी मीन्स फ्रीक्वेंसी. यू विल नॉट कम लेट टू द क्लास. मॉरल मीन्स यू विल बी स्ट्रगलिंग. यू रियली वॉन्ट टू कम एंड यू विल हैव अ रीजन वाई यू शुड नॉट कम. Absolute hypocrisy, the extreme hypocrisy I have seen is, I really want to be there Swamiji, I don't want to miss Swamiji. Lies and lies and lies. See, lies which you yourself believe is called hypocrisy. Hypocrisy, when you express it to others, it is called lies. Lies which you believe is hypocrisy. Hypocrisy is the worst smell. Listen, the simple direct definition of integrity is honoring every word you utter to yourself and others as life. Listen carefully. Thought currents you are entertaining is talks going on with yourself. Be careful about your thinking because you are listening. Be careful about your thinking, your thought currents, because you are listening. Even if you think I am not integrated, the next thought current is, it I will make myself integrated, or is it nothing can be done, this is the way somehow I push my life. The second thought current matters. Listen carefully. When I give this integrity definition, honoring every thought current you are cherishing within you and every thought current you are cherishing by sharing with others, honoring it as your life, is integrity. The thoughts you share with yourself, I should say thought currents, because with yourself it's not single thoughts, it's like a bunch of flow. With others, it's a single thought because it's a words. Listen carefully. With others, you share in linear way, one by one by one. With yourself, you share bundles and bundles. If you can share bundles and bundles with others, you and he are in extraordinary at-oneness. Sometimes some of my disciples, with them I can share bundles of thought currents without expressing much words. That is the way I received my teachings from Arunagiri Yogeshwara. Otherwise in 9.5 months, no way I could have received this whole Vedas and Agamas from him. I received from him as bundles of thought currents. Because the oneness was so strong. When you share with others, it is one thought, one thought, one thought. When you are talking to yourself, it's bundle of thought currents. Whether thought currents with you or thought currents with others, honoring it as life. Integrity is a frequency. Just integrity is enough for you to manifest Sadashiva's state, space, powers, everything. Nothing else is required. Just integrity is enough. You all might have heard, we have a third eye and it gets calcified by the fluoride. Same way, we have one more intra organ called vak, not internal organ. Internal organ is the card box. It's called vocal cord. Intra organ is the vak. Vak is the software of our vocal cord. Third eye. Physically also there is a third eye. And you need a software to operate the third eye. That software is what I am giving as third eye initiation. That physical software, if it is physical hardware third eye, if it is decalcified, we remove it by panchakriya and vegetarian food, this lifestyle. Same way there is something called vak. It gets calcified by all the lies you uttered from the time you started your life. Understand? Listen carefully. Anything you know and you change, the vak gets affected. Means the frequency of vak comes down. If your vak is raised to high frequency, I can give you one initiation, materialize. You will start materializing, that's all. Why the Balasans, the moment I initiate, start manifesting powers, and why the many of the adults are struggling? It is because the vak is in such frequency, the frequency is not even matching. I am in Jupiter, you are in somewhere, Patala, means underworld. Understand, it is a frequency. Getting you to integrity means two things. You declaring from this moment, I will maintain my word as my life. The words I express to others are words I cherish inside. I'll treat that as life. That is for future. Past decalcification need to be cleaned. Detoxification need to be done. That can be done only by you remembering all the lies you uttered, which you are able to remember, and completing with them.